opponent across the ring, fighting out of the red corner. His official weight, 117 pounds. He wears orange with black and white. Presenting to you from Gabalio Boxing Stable, General Santos City, the undefeated Nelver Gabalio. Referee of this bout, Mr. Fernand Dixon II. Judges scoring the 10-point mass system will be Judge Jaime Mata, Judge Lito de los Reyes, and Judge Rodolfo Agustina. This is 8 rounds of professional boxing. Referee has final instruction.
Boxer. Okay, this is 8 rounds of boxing. I want you to protect yourselves and follow my commands at all times. When one is done, the other one goes to the neutral corner. If I say stop, stop there, huh? That's stop. Back to your corner.
Seconds. End of the first round. Ato pakpakan para magsumbang. Kanina nga nagsunti si Madam Jenny Nicolas. Sa inyong padayon na suporta sa itong boxing din sa inyong barangay. Seconds out. Ang atong mga major sponsors, Wilkins Drinking Water, Powerade Sports Drink, RC Med, Morani Clothing, Green Agri Solutions, Kasia Agri Ventures, o ang joint venture sa promotion sa Amoy Boxing Team o Alcazar Boxing Team. 10 seconds. End of the fourth round. Round number 5. Gabalio in the red corner. Antaran in the blue corner. And of row number 5. Round number 6. seconds. End of round number 6. Seconds. And of round number 7.
Guys, na murag na injured yung left hand, guys. Yung wala kambot.
Seconds out. Seconds out. This is round number 8, the final round. 10 seconds. And now round number 8. Ladies and gentlemen, after 8 rounds of boxing, we will go to the judges' scorecards for the decision. Judge Rod Al Lucila scores the bout 73-79 Antara. Judge Jaime Mata and Judge Lito de los Reyes both scores the bout 76-76. We have a majority draw. Tabla po, tabla.